Good afternoon. A question from Reuters. Taiwanese officials have said that the Chinese mainland seeks to seize Taiwan's diplomatic relations and that it does not rule out the possibility that the Chinese mainland will use the Tuvalu elections to maliciously manipulate issues and influence specific candidates. What does the Ministry of Foreign Affairs have to say about this? Thank you.
中国和瑙鲁复交再次向世界昭示，坚持一个中国原则是人心所向，大势所趋。国际社会坚持一个中国原则的大家庭还将不断壮大，这一点不会因为台独及其背后势力的意志为转移，也不会因为民进党当局说三道四而能改变。我们敦促极少数 仍与台湾保持所谓邦交的国家，顺应时代潮流，尽早回到坚持一个中国原则的国际大家庭中来。